Greenwood Cemetery, lots of the big famous Fort Worth big dog founders, people are buried in there. One's Charles Tandy that started Tandy Corporation, owned a radio shack, probably some other things. A lot of founding fathers of Fort Worth in that cemetery. They're putting in all the bridges I've shown you in the videos, the roundabouts and the new bridges over Panther Island are straight ahead. You can't really go anywhere down there now, so I won't go that way because there's nowhere to go. But that'll be really nice when they get that finished. It goes straight into downtown. Guy's got one. Sucker backs itself out by itself. It'll drive itself, but he's kind of afraid of it to drive itself, but he will. He said he won't go to sleep, but he will let it take over. 0 to 60 in the blink of an eye, faster than a Corvette. His own Corvette, because that Tesla's way more fun to drive than the Corvette's ever thought about being. Isn't that funny? Because the acceleration, man, it's electric motor. The torque factor is crazy. Arts District, four new apartment condos, townhouses, whatever they call them, who knows. Food court in there, closed of course. Museums. Auditorium complex. They built the new Dickies Arena back behind this. Go up here and take a look at this. Named for the famous humorist, popular guy, Will Rogers, back in the day. There he is on the horse. I used to go to many concerts right here, this side of the auditorium. There's Will. The Will Rogers Memorial Complex. It's built by Roosevelt administration back in the 30s. That side's the Coliseum looks very much like the new Dickies Arena. If you see the front of these and look at the windows and the columns, the art across the top. The lookout tower, observation tower, there is also Dickies Arena has one very similar. Dickies is right back in there behind it. You just go around. They really honored the history of the Will Rogers buildings here, the auditorium and the Coliseum, where they always had the Fort Worth Stock Show, the rodeo and stock show in the wintertime, the stock show, Fort Worth Stockyards. It's where we get the word stock exchange. There's a street down there called Exchange Avenue, and that's where they actually placed money on the futures of the stock, the cattle, the livestock, and it's where Wall Street gets its name, stock. You trade in stock. It actually came from cows from Fort Worth, Texas. How about that? So anyhow, this is the old Art Deco looking architecture. A I thought it was very cool. They worked on it just last year. They, in those windows, the glass brick to go up and down that, they put in LED lights or something, and they change colors. Like Christmas, they'd be red, it'd go to green, it'd change colors, it'd glow, it'd go up and down. It did lots of cool stuff. I just never made it down here to get that on video, but they restored that and put some new lights in it. It's pretty cool. I have lots of memories of being at this place. Many. Back in the day, before you had the big arenas like the American Airlines Center and all that stuff, Elvis, whoever you were, they came here and sang at this auditorium. It's about 4,000 seat. I'd have to look it up exactly what it is. Maybe 4,500. I don't know. Very cool. It had very good acoustics. You could stand on the stage and be heard almost without microphones. There you see the gates and the glass brick, and probably a homeless guy. So move along. There's Will out on the horse. I'd walk out there, but you've seen a bronze horse statue before. I don't think you need to see that. That side of the Coliseum. Downtown Fort Worth. We'll circle back around all that stuff and go look at the new Dickies Arena, maybe. Actually, I've made a video about that when they had the open house. I may not go over there today. May go bop on down here to the park and show you the view of downtown from the park. Right down in here somewhere is the oldest house, the Van Zandt House, one of the founding fathers of Fort Worth way back in the Wild West days. A little house down here, and they've moved it around through the years. Casa Manana, famous for being theater in the round back in the day. Could go across that road, goes on in town, it's a bridge. Nobody's going, I'm going. What we're waiting on. Dickies Arena right through there. Trail Drive. See it right up through there through the red light. New roads they built all over the place for it. And I don't think you can get in the park from that way. If you ain't going at least 10 miles over the speed limit around here, you're going to get run over. It worked out well. Get some air in here. Yeah, get the visor up. Yeah. Forest Park. It used to be called Forest Park. They seem to call it Trinity Park now. I think they do stuff just to confuse me. Maybe part of it's Trinity Park, part of it's Forest Park. I don't know. You can't get through here on the weekends. It's so daggum crowded. See the little train tracks? A little train comes through here and you ride it. Used to go, I guess it still does go to the zoo. Let this car pass me. Look, there's the little train station. I'm sure the train's not running now because of the coronavirus. But there's the view of town. There's the river. wrong way. Last time I was through here, this was one way. I don't know if it is or not now. They changed it a million times over the years. Sometimes it's one way, sometimes it's two ways, sometimes it's one way. The railroad crossing for the little train, again not running. There's a little bridge. That was a big deal when you were a kid to go ride the little train through the park to the zoo. Goes along the river, crosses the river, cuts back and forth. Nice little breeze. Let's see if I can find a picture of it inserted in the video for you. Graffiti bridge that they seem to have kind of given up on. Looks like it's more artful now. Not so much just tagging, gang looking kind of stuff, maybe. I was hoping that these right here were painted, but they're not. I think it was just dried up there. There's the graffiti bridge. I'll come down there and do a little walk around someday. They look like they're all kind of painted the same though. Not too much to see really. Actually, the one I made about the 13th with the river looking kind of flooded, I was on the side of that little bridge right there that crosses over one day coming home from work. And pretty popular place to be. Thank you. pissed off. Never took any pictures for Instagram, right? If it's even still counting. Yep. So we'll say goodbye here. Hope you enjoyed my videos. Hope you stuck around and watched it. End of April 2020 during the corona lockdown, stay at home. We're all staying at home, right? Yeah, sure. Just say yes.